It's always been the hub of the community around here. So you can see that it's such a remote place. And the community pub, the local place where to go and meet and interact is essential really to the well-being of the community.
We'd have music, food, beer, obviously. More community events, you know, we could hold summer fetes in the garden, in the campsite, that kind of thing.